Channel, this is Mugdha Rokde. I am really really sorry for not uploading any videos past few weeks, and to make up for it, I have come up with a bang on video, and I really hope that you enjoy watching this one. As from the title, you may already have understood what this video is about. So for today's video, I'm going to be styling palazzo pants in the desi way. I've already made the part 1 of it where I styled palazzo pants with some western outfits. Yes, I'm going to be linking the part 1 of this video in the description box and also in the I button up here. So make sure you check it out. So without babbling any further, let's quickly begin with this video. So guys, I know my first wali outfit mein thoda zyada dressy ho gayi hu, but don't worry, this outfit will be worth it. So for this outfit, मैंने कुछ ज़्यादा नहीं पहना हुआ है. मैंने एक statement दुपट्टा लिया है जो multicolored का है. I'm just wearing it with my basic crop top, some plain blue palazzo pants and a golden belt just to cinch in my waist and tie the whole look together. I've just added few accessories like this beautiful red colored bag, some golden earrings, a bindi and bangles. So अगर आपके पास ये belt नहीं है, आप एक safety pin से भी इसको tie कर सकते हो और आपको same look मिलेगा. So don't worry if you don't have a belt or something, you can still rock this look by use of a safety pin. And there you have it. Okay, so the third way, I am just wrapping the dupatta around my neck, जैसे हम पहले के ज़माने में पहनते थे, and this still looks so chic. और अभी जो next वाला है, this is the classic way of wearing the dupatta. I think this one has to be my favorite and all of our favorite. So for the next outfit, guys, I'm wearing this blue colored jacket or a koti, you may say. और मैंने इसको same blue colored palazzo pants के साथ पहना हुआ है. I've added this silver junk jewelry just to tie in the whole look together. And I feel किसी जगह अगर आपको इतना dressy बनके नहीं जाना, you still want to be in your comfort zone, but you still want that Indian vibe, this outfit is for you guys. I can rock this look at a concert by pairing it with some black boots. Oh my god, this would look so stunning. This gives me such a boho chic vibes, and I feel this is so me. And the next outfit is for all those office going girls and women who have some strict dress codes. So ये outfit आपके लिए है. यहाँ पे मैंने ज़्यादा कुछ नहीं करा हुआ है. Same blue palazzo पहना हुआ है जो पहले पहना हुआ था. Then I've added the same black crop top and ऊपर मैंने इसके एक sleeveless jacket पहना हुआ है और जिसको मेरी एक belt से cinch in करा हुआ है, so that I have a nice waistline which is showing and giving my body a particular shape. And I've just added some wedge heels to complete the whole look and some golden earrings. And after office, अगर आपको किसी पार्टी में जाना है तो आप ये जैकेट को खोल भी सकते हो, आपको बेल्ट डालने की भी जरूरत नहीं है. एंड देयर यू गो. एंड द नेक्स्ट आउटफिट इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट गाइस. दिस इज सच अ परफेक्ट आउटफिट फॉर संगीत और मेहंदी. ओ माय गॉड, कितना कंफर्टेबल है ये आउटफिट. दिस स्क्रीम्स माय नेम. आई एम जस्ट वेयरिंग दिस प्रिंटेड ब्लू कलर्ड पिलाजो व्हिच हैज दिस वाइट कलर्ड डिटेलिंग ऑन इट. एंड मैंने इसके साथ एक सिल्वर कलर का ब्लाउज पहना हुआ है जिसके साथ मैंने एक पिंक कलर का दुपट्टा ऐड किया. एंड आई हैव एडेड सम सिल्वर बैंगल्स एंड दिस ब्यूटीफुल डायमंड इयररिंग. ओ माय गॉड, आई लव दिस आउटफिट गाइस. And now this outfit is perfect for a casual day at college or a nice brunch date with someone. This outfit screams comfort to me. So for this outfit, I'm just wearing my beautiful white colored kurta. Added some silver jewelry. As you guys know, my obsession for silver jewelry. Some nice funky sunglasses. This beautiful blue colored bag which adds the pop of color to this basic outfit. And I've paired this white kurta with a beige colored palazzo pants and some multicolored choppers which add a fun color to this beautiful plain outfit. So yes guys, I really hope that you enjoyed watching this video and you will take some inspiration to style your palazzo pants in these ways. And if you do, then please don't forget to tag me in your pictures on your Instagram. I would be more than happy to see them, like them and appreciate them. So yes, I will see you guys super soon. Till then, please don't forget to subscribe, guys. Wo red wala button daba do yaar. You guys watch my videos, but you don't subscribe. I feel so sad, but it's okay. Ho sake to please subscribe kar dena, like kar dena, aur share kar dena. I will see you guys soon. Till then, take care. Bye.